Hello everyone, so I'm happy to say that the Triceratops has gotten his stripes today, so now it's time to blend them in with a guitar string tool, you could say.